Police says an officer was forced to shoot and kill a dog after it attacked a woman and then tried to bite the officer. All this happened this morning on Starnes Avenue.
Officers say they first tried to pepper spray this dog, but it didn't work. NBC2's Sarah Metz is looking into the dog's history.
The woman who was attacked was taken to the hospital. A dog was taken into DAS custody, and the other one was shot and killed right here on this corner. I don't know. I was just out here smoking a cigarette. I didn't know what was going on. But Anna Rodriguez says she did notice police and a few of them.
Policia.
Police, like a criminal investigation, and an ambulance, two ambulances. Neighbors say it was on Starnes Avenue where the dog attacked a woman on her bike, then on this corner where Fort Myers police officer shot and killed the same dog, after they say it tried to attack them. Police say at first they did try to pepper spray it, but it didn't work. I talked to a woman who says both dogs involved are hers. The one that was killed's name is DJ, and he was a 7-month-old pit bull puppy. The other, a 10-year-old German Shepherd pit mix named King. They live here in this house, and the dogs are typically in this fenced yard. She says she doesn't know how they got out or believe it. Police say both were unleashed and roaming free. However, about 2 weeks ago, the woman did say someone broke into their house, and the puppy that police shot today did attack the intruder, quote, because that's what it was supposed to do, protect. She says the puppy was very attached to her 3-month-old baby, and they are heartbroken he's now gone. Neighbors say dog owners need to be more aware and cautious. The owners of the dogs, please, if you know your dog's bite, please tie them up, because there are people who are scared and dogs will attack. We're still working to find out the status of the woman who was taken to the hospital and also if the dog's owners could be facing any charges. We're local today from Fort Myers. Sarah Metz, NBC2.